What's up, guys? Today is Tuesday, July 19th, and it's about 5 in the morning on day 4 of being in France. And, for some reason, I woke up really early, so I've been, you know, catching up on my internet and stuff, because for some reason it doesn't work at night. I feel like too many people trying to access the system. So, 5 in the morning, there's no one trying to access the system, so it's pretty easy. But, I would do my normal introductory video for you guys, because no one's around to criticize me about talking to you guys. And I have no idea what we're doing today. I'm really bad at listening. But I keep on meaning to do like summary videos, so like at the end of the day, be like, alright, so since last time we met, or like last time I recorded, I went to dinner, and like yesterday I had some ice cream and stuff, but whenever I get home I'm just really, really tired and just pass out, and I usually pass out around 7, then I wake up at 5 in the morning, so I don't know, hopefully it's not too impactful on your experience of France through me, I don't know, but Hey guys, so we are here in some post office thing, and we're gonna go to the catacombs, but there's like 300 or 250 people. It was like a huge line, like a quarter mile long, just wrapping around the entire city block, and it's raining super bad today, which is why I have my raincoat on again, but it's like, it's been the most consistent rain ever, or like so far and stuff, but so we didn't want to stand in the rain waiting for the super long line just to see some old bones, but we didn't want to use more subway tickets to, because we already used subway tickets to get over to the catacombs, and we didn't want to immediately use more subway tickets just to leave the catacombs. So we went to this mail room so we could mail some postcards, and I guess we'll leave pretty soon. I'm not sure we're going to do that, maybe have some crepes and stuff. Oh, we're leaving now. But, yeah, if we ever go to the catacombs or the museum, then I will show you, but until then, see you guys later. Alright, so we're back in the wet spot. We're back in... I forgot, this is so good to walk by. We're back in at the hotel room, and turns out that we didn't... There is no place to walk outside, but it's the only place I can record because everyone gives me funny looks, and it's raining on you guys. Don't want you guys to fry in the rain. It's still raining. It looks sunny because they set the white balance to make it look sunny so that it seems more happy for the videos. But it's quite gloomy. Anyways, so we ended up not doing anything. There were super long lines for everything, so we ended up spending like 3 hours walking around in the rain. Just to do nothing but walk in the rain, which was nice. I mean, I'm actually not being sarcastic this time. I actually really enjoyed walking in the rain. It's more nice being dry now and in like a new change of clothes. But later tonight, I think we're gonna... Oh, are you looking at my chest? Cause it's like a six pack, even though I'm wearing a shirt. I don't know. I'll put you up in my face now. But, flowers. I'm not sure if you can see that. Birds. Aren't they afraid of the rain? I guess those are only bees. I don't know. But, focus you guys. But I think I'm gonna go to a pretty nice dinner, so I might try and vlog there if there's an opportunity. But it's really cold out here, so I'm gonna end this soon. And... yeah, so, did nothing. Ah, my arm's getting tired again. Did nothing, my arm got sore. And it's cool, still rainy, very rainy, cold and rainy, but it looks warm to you guys. Can't even see the rain, it's too small. Oh, there's rain on the LCD over here. Alright, yeah, just thought I'd fill you guys in. Alright, so woke up, fell asleep, then woke up, and I'm kind of groggy still, but I'm wearing my fancy shirt. And so we're going to dinner and stuff. I'm sleepy. But brisk air, it's not raining, which is nice. That's always more pleasant than when it is raining. Yeah, going to a nicest restaurant, I think. Maybe it's that one. You can't see it. Your eyes are farther away than mine. That's weird. Alright. Hey guys, so just got done with dinner and stuff, and they have really, really classy leftovers here. Feel kind of gay holding this. Oh, and this totally looked more appetizing. People staring at me. Just everyone doesn't like vlogs, I guess. I don't know. But oh yeah, I'm not sure if you guys can see me because it's only like street lamps. It's getting kind of dark, and there's really loud cars and stuff. But what was I talking about? Oh yeah, dinner was really awesome. We were gonna have dessert, but then we all got too full because they had really big portions for like gourmet stuff. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys probably when I get home or something.